A joyride on a Colorado airport runway ends with two dead.
Both victims were in their 70s. Covering Colorado for you tonight, deputies say the men were speed testing a Dodge Challenger Hellcat at the Central Colorado Regional Airport in Buena Vista. That high-powered vehicle went off the runway, went airborne, and flipped. The victims identified as 71-year-old Lynn Fitzgerald and 76-year-old Roger Lichtenberger. Deputies say they did have permission to be using that runway.